President Joe Biden has approved Maine's request for a major disaster declaration following severe storms in Franklin County. The storms swept through in late June, leading to major flooding and more than $6.5 million in damage. Governor Janet Mills requested the help last month. What it does is allow state, local, and tribal governments access to funds from the federal government. The governor's request for help in Oxford County following other storms at the end of June is still pending.